Powerhoop fitness instructors like to incorporate many different moves and choreographed routines to keep their classes fresh and fun. Once you've mastered the basic hooping technique, you can start by adding some new moves of your own. Start by moving your arms. This may take a little practice, but it helps with the coordination and increases the cardiovascular effect of the exercise. Next, let's try moving our legs by taking a step forwards, backwards, to the side, and back.